willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
This time.
I hate wasting ammo on those things.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you. Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
Sturgis.
Hey, June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get through today.
Now, you've been through a rough time, man. The worst. Just, let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Yeah, hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better. Okay?
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about you, and everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, Sturgis. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. We look out for our own. Always.
Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Hey, do you have a moment?
Just looking to trade a little.
For helping us out in Concord. Exactly my specialty. If only we'd run into you sooner.
I like turrets because they do the shooting for me. But I'm not picky.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
Your son. What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
But you and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Hey. Wait there. Come on.